Learning Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1961, Text Join Concat in the Excel 365 February 2016 release. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. This is exciting, exciting news. If you have not just Excel 2016, but if you have Excel 365 and you're in the first release program, then you probably just got a new version of Excel downloaded yesterday, and there are some beautiful things in there, including a great new function called Text Join. Let's do just a little bit of recap here. If you have first name in column A, last name in column B, I always join those together using the ampersand, the concatenation operator, like that. But it is possible to use a function called equal concatenate, where you specify the first cell and the second cell with a space in between, right? We've had those forever. The problem is, if you wanted to join, for whatever reason, several cells, right, it would not do that. There was no good way to do that with the old function. So here's what they've given us. The first thing they gave us is a function called concat, equal concat. So I can specify a whole big range, and it's going to take all those things and just jam them together without any separators in between. That is really, frankly, disappointing. That's not what we wanted. But Joe and the rest of the people on the Excel team did the right thing. Here is all of those values. Check out this amazing formula. So I'm going to do equal text join. Here's the delimiter. Delimiter is comma space. Do I ignore blanks? True, yes. Ignore any empty cells, and then those are the cells we want to join. Press enter, and bam, the whole thing is concatenated with a comma and space in between. What if it's not just a vector? What if it's a range like this? It's going to do Andy, Betty, Charlie from the first row, then Dave, Ed, Edward, and Eddie from the second row. Let's take a look at that formula. All right, so equal text join, and here I said, hey, don't ignore the empty cells, so it actually included a space for that one. Here, let's put so you can see it, a dash, space, dash, space, and you'll see that it left the extra one there. What a beautiful, beautiful set of two new functions, and there's more. Go ahead and click the button up there in the top right-hand corner of this video to see the next video about what else is new in Excel 365. And hey, just so you, when you go to your IT department, say that you are looking for version 16.065.28.1007 or higher. That's the version that includes these functions. You might have to sign up for first release if you're watching this in February 2016. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.